and that old Cadillac, this broken down horse trail, and the clothes are on my back. I know that it ain't a hell of a lot, but it's all that I can show. For 17 years I'm making my living riding in the rodeo. My wife left me 5 years ago in one of them rodeo towns. I can't say that I blame her, but she just wanted to settle down. Oh God, I miss that woman. Hurts so to see her go. If I was smart, I would have stuck by her, but I'm hooked on this rodeo. Just a lonesome cowboy, I'm a little bit over the hill. I should have quit this thing a long time ago, but I guess I never will. So I keep on moving from show to show, hoping to change my luck. My good old days are all a memory, but I just can't give it up. There was a time I used to do all right and bring home my share of but now I'm losing out to all the younger boys. I guess I must be getting too slow. But there's one thing that you learn from this. You've got to make it on your own. Cause when you're on top, you've got a million friends. But when you're down, buddy, you're all alone. I'm just a lonesome cowboy. I'm a little bit over the hill. I should have quit this thing a long time ago, but I guess I never will. So I keep on moving from show to show, hoping to change my luck. My good old days are all a memory, but I just can't give it up. My good old days are all a memory, but I just can't give it up. Thank you.